you think any of them is going to mess with the Doom once they know he can evaporate their asses?
Huh. Whoever owns this would only need to do it to one city, and then no one would mess with him again. I am only an emissary, an artist looking to create the Duke's vision. Have you spoken to him yet, the Duke?
Yes, I've spoken to him.
Well, then you know what I'm talking about, right? He is a visionary.
How is the bomb coming along?
Big Bang, the Comet's daughter, the Firebringer. She's almost done. Almost. You know what? Almost. I just need a few more things, and she will fly. I get those, and she'll be ready to change the world.
The Duke sent me to help you.
What? I said we're all prisoners here together. All together. Well, if you're here to help, I need some components. If Big Bang is going to bang, she needs a few things.
Do you think you will ever finish that thing?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I mean, we're not inventing anything here. This is recreating. They used to have these things before the Comet. You wait till you see her in action. None of us were here when the Comet hit. She's the closest you're gonna get to that.
All right. What do you need?
So, first and foremost, I need an inverse phase conductor. And a Roger Edwards condenser, of course, here. And if you get those, then you'll need to get me a concentric cross-armature coil, too.
Anything else?
Definitely, but let's get to the most important stuff first. It would be good for both of us if you hurry. The Duke is starting to get impatient. He wanted Big Bang ready to go last month. And she's not ready to go yet. Not yet.
Where can I find the components you need?
You think I've been out in the desert? How should I know? Finding them is down to you. Some of these components are specialists, but the others are just out there. Find some pre-colored tech, and you should find the things we need. You can spot them in the desert, because of those insectoid things. They drip the oil or something. Look for a cloud of those things, and you'll find the machines.
off.
This one. Get this one. get this one.
Thank you. Sir, requesting reinforcements. We are being overrun by civilians. Someone told them we were here. Someone has betrayed the project. This facility was supposed to be secret. Who told the world we were here?
Thank you.
come in.
Get this one. I'll get this one.
Thank you. Guidance.
Our first directive was to reach the next stage of evolution. How are we to achieve that if all our helix goes to him?
The hybrid sees our future. Through him, we will evolve.
So, he says so. He always said. And yet he orders, he consumes, and we die.
It is for the greater purpose.
Have you ever asked yourself what will happen to us once we've harvested all the elix from the free people? Where will he turn then?
The hybrid sees things that we do not. He saw the fall. The world ignored him and all was fire. The Alps will not repeat that mistake. He sees our future, and his cause is ours. We must deliver his vision, efficiently. And no one can stand in its way, no matter their rank. You will begin the redeployment immediately, and without further question.
Yes, First Alexator. All elix to the hybrid.
If that's true, then where is Big Bang now? Is it already on its way to its target?
No, it is still here.
I said the job was to be finished. It isn't finished until Big Bang is launched. So go and make sure it is sent to its target. Move!
Thank you. Alrighty then. You got all kind of tricks up your sleeve, don't you, fuck boy?
Thank you.
Big Bang is at its target.
What the fuck are you talking about? If it was at the target, then the cleric stronghold would have been erased, annihilated. And we're still receiving communication signals coming from the Horde. Does that sound like it's been annihilated?
Conrad had different plans for Big Bang.
What are you talking about?
He built Big Bang to destroy Tavar.
You're saying that shithead betrayed me. I want him dead. Now.
He's already running.
Then find him, kill him, and you will be well rewarded.
How about you pay in advance?
You'll get paid once he's dead. Now get after him. Those fucking clerics. I should have known. The Fort will have to learn it was saboteurs. There is profit in this yet. And I will find another way to get rid of those bastards in Ignadon.